All right. Good morning, everybody. Welcome. We are here for some more GTA RPs roleplay. I have the LSPDFR mod activated, so we're going to get right into it and get started. Right now, we're just kind of by the Coast Guard. By one of the Coast Guard areas in the airport, so we're gonna go help them out. Okay. What he's doing over there. Okay, so see, I'm not really sure. Okay, let's just get in and request a call here. Let's see if we can get a...
All units, we've got an ambulance call in Los Santos International.
Okay, let's go get that one. Where's he going here? Where he's going. Oh, I guess I could set a wave. Well, I don't know how to make sure he gets a clear path. I can't follow behind him. Guess we'll find out. Oh, we gotta get to the... Let's see, get over here.
Damn, man. Please.
Jesus, why would you come down this fucking road? His way. This is so stupid. There we go. Like, this guy needs to drive faster. Let's go. Why isn't he following the path it's supposed to go? I don't understand. Stupid ambulance driver, what are you doing?
No way!
That was so stupid. Okay, let's go do something else here.
We have an 11351 in Pillbox Hill.
Sure. Let's just pull over. Yeah, let's go help this guy out. Respond code 3, which is siren on. Alright, so everybody bear with me. I'm pretty new to this. I haven't played GTA in probably 2 years, and I just jumped right into doing all this RV stuff, so we're gonna. Callers were instructed to leave scene. Caller has been instructed to leave scene by 911. This guy is not, we're gonna pull this guy over. Oh, what's he doing? I think he's drunk or something. Oh,
this ain't
oops. Oh shit, I canceled it. What the fuck did I do? I don't know why I keep canceling it. That's my bad. Oh, I wish I had the breathalyzer, because I think he's the breathalyzer mod, because I think he's drunk. But I don't have that mod. But anyway, let's just go check him again.
Hey.
Asked to leave the vehicle.
Don't make me use this!
Perform a frisk on him.
Oh, fuck!
So, is he getting in his car?
Mission row.
Cool. Okay. stop. Oh, he's quick.
Oh shit!
Come on.
Herb located.
Come
in
on.
Pursuit.
Let's go. Come help me out. We got some help coming, so I'm not gonna waste too much energy. If they hurry up, like they're in a car. I don't want to shoot them. Stop moving, buddy.
Dispatch, suspect's vehicle heading east.
We got the helicopter even after this guy. Let's wait and see what happens here.
LSPD, stand down! Reprobate!
What's going on here?
Take him down!
Hey, well, we got him arrested. So now, let's grab him. Oh,
no
shit!
Way.
Didn't mean to do that because I was gonna. What is this guy doing? I need you to kneel down. It's like he's not my suspect. He's still showing up as it is. What's going on here? Oh shit, I didn't mean to push him. Where's a stun gun? Okay, I don't understand what's going on with him. I can't get anybody.
Hell, man! Lordy, Lord!
Like, stop going. I need
Oops,
you to kneel down
me.
There, buddy. It was working, but. Oh. Is he dead? Yeah, oops. I just accidentally killed him. So, call EMS, I guess.
We've got an ambulance call in La Mesa. Respond code 3.
That's just wrong. So I got ambulance coming, I think. I accidentally hit this guy. He's gonna need some help here. Somebody coming to help. What do you need to do? Oh my. Yeah. Oh. Shouldn't have parked there, I guess. Okay, so let's exit that. Let's go do something else. So where's my car now? Ba-ba-da-ba. So we'll leave the paramedics to deal with him. We'll go back and get our car. Come on. Let's get over there. Alright, let's get going. Where's my map? Okay. My car is still all the way up here.
Citizens reporting a possible 480 in Pillbox Hill. Units respond code.
Oh, I can't respond to this. I need my car. I guess I'll probably end up chasing these guys down, so. Let's hurry up and grab the car and go get these. Spawn code 3. Let's go. Call fire department. Okay, so now we're gonna speak to suspects. Speak with Misty Sparks. What happened? Are you okay? Who are you? I don't have to talk to you. Police officer, you need to tell me what happened. Someone is really hurt. No. Is she just gonna take off? Someone is really hurt, yeah. So, the fire department was coming. Oh, yeah. Okay, so we'll just end this. Scene code 4 means everything's done. Alright. Yeah, I should have figured out a little bit more of what was going on here. I don't know what else to do, though. There's only one suspect. Anyway.
We have a person with a firearm, a 148, in Pillbox Hill.
Oops. That's... respond to that one. Spawn code 3, lights and siren. Let's go. So we got a missing person last recognized, possible kidnapping. Somebody was armed as well, I believe. So I should be approach with caution. Be careful here. Thank you. shit.
Be advised, suspect is in a freeway.
Need some backup.
Assistance needed in...
Oh, it calls for air support, too.
Respond code 3.
Roger that. We're on our way.
Yeah, let's get all units on. Let's go. Let's just follow this guy for now, and let's wait for the helicopter to come help us. Come on, get up against the sign. Ah! Lachlan Snyder, hello, how's it going? Oh! Come on, block him in. Oh, this is so cool.
Suspect on foot.
Don't make me use this. Move the fuck on.
All right. So we are. That's right. Why are you running? I don't know. Why do you think? Well, I don't know. Why are you running? Okay. Don't know. We're going to give it away. Please, I want to go home. I'm so confused. Okay.
Come on, I gotta move.
Pathetic.
My real name is Bailey. It took me forever ago. Please, I want to go home. Okay. How do I finish this? Go back. Okay. Okay, so we're gonna. No. Okay, why can't I select her? How do you do this? Yeah, it's a mod. It's called LSPDFR. You can search it up online. Okay, let's make her sit down. I want to transport her, so... What do I have to do here? How do I get her to sit down? Maybe she can't do it on the side of the road. Just stop moving cars here. PC. I'm trying to get her to sit down. If I could get her to sit down, then I can get transport to come pick her up. Oh, shit. and it just crashed. I knew something was going to happen when it wasn't letting me put her down. Damn it. Yeah. The thing with mods is, I don't know, sometimes you get a lot of crashes. They work. They're awesome when they work, but it takes a while to get them to work. I'm just going to have to just reset this real quick here. Damn it. Shit. Okay. Yeah, we're just gonna, doesn't take very long. Sometimes pressing too many buttons at once, trying to do too many things, causes it to crash. Let's try it again. See if it's gonna work here. I think we're winning. Enjoy. Okay, I think we're winning, guys. I think we're winning, chat. So, hopefully let's get this going here. Not used to having that dialogue, having to talk to the suspects. That's a new add-on as well. But what I was trying to do is get her to kneel down to the ground while she's handcuffed, and then I can call transport and get transport to come pick her up, and then that ends the call. Instead of just leaving the suspect handcuffed in the middle of the freeway. So we'll get a decent stream going this morning. And then I probably won't be streaming this afternoon or tonight. Okay, here we go. Looks like we're... Okay, so... I think we're working. What are we going to do here? LSPDFR. See if it'll do this without crashing. Alright, so here we're at the police station. Now we gotta go on duty, switch our character. Just waiting to see if all these callouts and all these mods are gonna load here. Don't think it's working properly because it shouldn't be this guy. It should be. Just exit for a second here. Okay. We are now on duty. Don't want to be on duty. I shouldn't be on duty with this guy, so I need to go off duty. Switch my guy. Okay. Now. Will it let me switch my character like this? Look at that. Cool. That's how you do it. Alright, so now let's stand up. We're gonna go. Let's just go there. Alright, so now I know I'm not gonna try and waste my time with, I don't know, we'll try the dialogue again, but I don't want it to crash on me. So what we could do, we could try it once. If it crashes again, then we just won't worry about the dialogue between the suspects. We'll just arrest them and get rid of them. I want the stun gun and my car. Okay. All right, so looks like everything's working here. I don't want to say it too soon, because then it's just not gonna work. But
hey, what's up? You got the extra money, please.
I don't want to wait.
To all SWAT units. We have a person with a firearm in Vinewood Hills.
Person with a firearm, hey?
What in the hell?
Okay, so let's call for backup SWAT.
All available David units on alert. We've got a 1099 in Mission Row.
Ooh, 48 viewers, right on. Welcome everybody to the chat here. We're playing some GTA roleplay here. LSPDFR offline. We got Coast Guard, BetterEMS, a few other mods here. Bear with me if the game crashes. Pretty new to getting all this going here. I finally had to re-update everything last night, so I'm hoping everything's gonna work for us today. Hopefully I went the right way. Wait, where is this guy? Oh, they have me in such a stupid spot. What the hell? Oh, I can get over there.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Of Oh. I don't really know what's going on now. Press. Shit. Okay, press Y to speak to FBI. Oops. No, let's not do that. Hello, okay, so the agent. Hello, Sergeant. You may be aware of the current crime family in the city. Uh-oh, hold on. Oh, we have intel on them transporting weapons and drugs using the casino as a base of operations. So today you'll be leading a raid on the casino. There's a few different ways we can handle this. Holy shit. We have noose available to help subdue the suspects. You may also lead a SWAT team from your department. Last option is we leave the situation under your control. You can bring your own backup, but this seems dangerous. Let me know what option sounds good to you. Oh my god. Let's get the noose team. This is intense. We will have noose team on standby until you arrive on scene. Okay. Oh man, this is real. So what do I do here? I get in my car. Oh man, we're really doing this. Can I get back over that way? Yes, I can. Actually, I don't think we're going to respond at all. I don't think I should respond in any code. I think I should just go normal. Yeah, we want this road. This is getting intense here. We're going on. We got a news team on backup. Oops. Gotta pay attention here. Sorry, chat. Just let me get to where I'm going before I... So I don't forget. This is my turn off here. Okay, so we're going to respond to a call, or...
Copy that, dispatch. Air support is on its way!
Okay. We got an intense, like, situation here. Oh, shit! Oh, this is intense, guys. Chat. Oh my god, chat. This is nuts.
professional.
What did you think was going to happen?
Okay. What's going on here? Do I need to bring my car over here? If I bring my car in there, maybe. Just the window just shatters. Oh my god.
We have an officer requiring assistance in Vinewood Hills. Unit to respond code 3.
Jesus.
Copy, this is Adam 6 on our way.
Oh my god, hurry up. Oh no. Guy. I needed all available units on this one. Oh my god. Okay, now what's gonna happen here?
That's right, you respect the
ridiculous.
Law.
So is that it? So let's just go like this.
We have an ambulance requested in Vinewood Hills. Respond code 3.
No, I don't have to respond code 3. These guys are dead. Sorry. Only God can save this one.
We did everything by the book. Hey!
Oh, they got him. Okay, now can I arrest this dude? Get down. Yeah, you think you're all good there, buddy. No. Yeah, saved your life, but you're arrested. At least somebody's getting arrested from here. There, now I get to put you down.
There's still hope.
Oh Shit. Fuck. Why? Okay, I gotta get rid of that callouts thing. So we just crashed again. Fucker. Man. Why did it have to do that? That's frustrating. Okay, what didn't work here? What is that? I'm not sure why. Okay, we're back, everybody. So instead of jumping to the police station, we're just gonna drive to it. Oops. We're almost there. Almost there. Impatient asshole I am. Alright, so let's get out, and we have to go on duty now. Let's go. On duty. To the garage. Ah, shit. Go back in there and get my car. She didn't have to reload that. There we go.
Available Coast Guard units, we've got an SOS distress signal off the East Coast. All units respond.
Complete. Oh, a vessel in distress. Press T to end this call out and begin rescue training instead. Oh, I didn't hit it in time. Enter license plate to search vehicle records. Enter subject name. Okay. So, should we go do some traffic stops?
All units, we have a disturbance in Grande Sonora Desert.
Code 2. Transport.
We have an officer requiring prisoner transport assistance in Grande Sonora Desert.
Yeah, this guy was brandishing a weapon. If you guys could take him away and book him, that'd be great. I guess I should have talked to him. Okay, let's see if this end call out. Okay.
Jesus.
Okay, whatever. Over it.
All available Coast Guard units, an SOS call for a civilian requiring assistance off the East Coast.
Helicopter press. Oh my god. I gotta learn this when I'm not in this chat. So I can.
I'm gonna fucking lose it.
You can request or spawn a helicopter. Okay. This is super cool. Oh my god. Just spawned me in the sky here. I don't know how to fly this thing, to be honest. I don't know how to fly helicopters on the PC here. How do I move forward? Oh, like that, I see. Cool. It's not really level and stable, but I don't really know how to fly this helicopter smoothly. You're doing it. Is this the boat we're going to train here? Yeah.
We have a visual on the target.
Okay. So I'm gonna press K. Enable hoist. Oh my god, okay. This is not.
Moving in.
And the driver, and switch out of the driver's seat. Right door seat. God, this is intense. So I'm lowering the hoist right now. So I need to fly over. To get on the hoist. Or jump out if you are at a safe hover, right? The hoist must be raised all the way to get on. Oh, because I'm not in the pilot seat.
Got eyes on the target.
Come on. This is hard. Oops. Okay, get down, please. I can't figure this out. So I gotta How do I get on it? It's not letting me do it. Oh, never mind.
So you're
bringing me to this vehicle? Okay. Cool. Okay. Do I have to get in the water or what? Like, I'm confused here. Is this how I'm supposed to do it? No. We're gonna drown. Come on. Swim to the rope, swim. There we go. Up there all the way? I don't know. This is a boat. Oh my god. Stop. Get. I gotta lower the hoist to me. So I'm lowering the hoist wherever it is. Now we'll swim to it as quick as we can. Just because it's moving pretty quick. Hurry up! Get to it! Yeah, let's go up. Oh! Those waves are getting crazy up against it. That was cool. This helicopter just smashed me up against the rocks. Oh man, would that be so much fun or what? Okay, so pilot seat. Okay, the patient drop off H location. Slow down. Why is it doing that? Really gotta figure out how to fly this helicopter better on that. I'm doing a terrible job. Why isn't it? So this is the nearest drop off. really hard to fly this helicopter on the keyboard if, because I don't really know what I'm doing, apparently. I don't know where this nearest fucking helicopter drop off is. It's a ways away. Really gotta figure out how to fly this helicopter straight and level. Malik, thanks for this. Thanks for the follow, thanks for the like. Should I go try and land on top of a building? Okay, I got them dropped off. What's going on? Mission complete. Oh! Sorry, Coast Guard guy, my co-pilot. Okay, well now I know how to do the helicopter stuff. That's pretty cool. That's gonna, actually, I'm gonna have to end it with this, everybody.
Citizens reporting a possible 480 in Backlot City. Units respond code 3.
Let me see, keyboard and mouse. Where's helicopter? So there's for aircraft, hey, throttle up, down. Oh, that must be it. Override aircraft mouse control. Hold. Okay.
We have an 11351.
Oh, I can use the mouse. That's cool. Okay. Okay, let's go back to no. Where's my car? I have to go to the fucking police station.
Dispatch to all Coast Guard units. We've got a civilian requiring assistance on a boat in Puerto del Sol.
We're gonna come back to that. I need to get ready for. I have to go pick my girlfriend up from the airport soon, so I think this will be the end of today once I get down. There we go, now I figure out how to fly this thing. Alright, so shut that down. Go to the station. I have to go off duty. And we'll come back. Maybe late tonight or tomorrow. Oh, I don't want to be in there. Oh, it's just over here. Go in here? What the hell? There we go. Okay, so we got a game saved. Hopefully next time we spawn, we'll be spawning around there. Game, exit game. Yes. Okay, alrighty. Well, that was fun. Don't forget, ring the bell if you want to get all my notifications. Like, share, and follow. Your guys' support means everything to me.